I swear, these past 30 years, you've been at my side, and I think I barely know you.
What's the
same? I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
Joined the Legion when I came of age.
And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside. Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss that job I mentioned. The tapestries hung here and outside were found in hideouts, where members of the Mythic Dawn would meet and plot. The cult's greatest accomplishment was the assassination of the Septim Dynasty and the opening of the Oblivion Gates. That burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Merun's Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise where all his followers would live forever. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camorin. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Merun's Dagon's side. Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia? An Oblivion Gate. A key symbol of Merun's Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn. Did you have any questions about the museum, or would you rather talk business? It's no secret that my family were once members of the Mythic Dawn. One of my forefathers was even chosen to assassinate Uriel Septim himself. We hid from our past for years, became tradesmen, people of coin and influence. But I realized that the Mythic Dawn's importance, our importance, to history cannot be denied. I'll see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. And here you are. I hope you found the museum to your liking. They were worshippers of Merun's Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis, when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum. Ah, an excellent question. Merun's Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Merun's Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders, and the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The Razor is Merun's Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. Good luck finding the fragments.
Sabrina Marinus.
Quicksilver Mine is the best mine in Dawnstar.
Lead on, then.
Fools!
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Let's go.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Let's go. Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Divine smile on you, friend.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude... You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Battle.
Honor to you, my Thane.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? Lead on, then. I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then. What do you need to take? Let's go.
I am your sword and your shield.
We've got the finest weapons and armor. Doing business. You look like the finest weapons and armor.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying?
Of course you don't.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin.
And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Very well. I'll make the arrangements. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase? Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Steel to shape. It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Gods be praised.
Who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
Was always dragging her into things.
But stealing the boss's sword? Did he have a death wish?
Who knows? The cat was crazy. She was a fool to trust her. Anyone's. Won't get one. Need be someone there.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Thank you.
shift down there.
Yeah, Kerr's orders. Nobody goes in or out until he gets back. The boss will skin you as soon as he's done with Regier.
Gods, what a mess. Huh?
Down there? Today?
Yeah, he's off to Regier. Never seen him so angry.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Something's just felt wrong down there lately.
Now you sound as crazy as the cat. Going on about the family.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
You won't live to see tomorrow. You can't hide from me. Come on, show yourself. Anybody there? You won't live. Death is highly overrated. Oh.
What was that?